Hi, this is Don Valley with the Valley Gold Team in Tucson, Arizona. Today I'd like to talk to first-time home buyers. It's a pretty intimidating process, I think, to consider buying your first home, and I'd like to just maybe help clarify some of the confusion related to it. For a first-time home buyer, your first step that you need to take is talk to a lender and get yourself pre-qualified. Once you're pre-qualified, you know exactly the amount that you can purchase, and also, because a lender will pre-qualify you to $300,000 and you're only comfortable at $200,000, you don't need to be looking at $300,000 homes. So pick the ceiling that you're comfortable with and the monthly payment you're comfortable with. Okay, once you're pre-approved by the lender, now you have to find an agent. In a prior video, I talked about how you can interview and find realtors, but there's a myriad of ways of finding them out there. Once you've identified the realtor you want to work with, you want to do an interview with them, because this process, you're going to be with them working very closely for the next 60 to 90 days of your life. And you want it to be somebody that you feel comfortable with, that you trust, has the experience, and just as important, has your best interest in mind. There are plenty of professional realtors out there, but if you'd like to give one of ours a try, please give us a call at 520-544-5555. Again, this is Don Valley. Thanks for listening and have a great day.